को आगे लेकर के जा रहा हूँ बिकॉज 31 दिसंबर सब डेड हो जाते हैं 1 जनवरी को. सो ये फर्स्ट मंथ है जनवरी का एंड आई एम अ कैप्रिकॉर्न. सो मैंने थीम रखी है बोहो हिप्पी जो कि बहुत फ्री फन लविंग वेरी क्रिएटिव. दो आई एम अ डिज़ाइनर एंड स्टाइलिस्ट मैं सोच रहा था कि जो अभी तक मैंने बर्थडे पे नहीं रखा है वो थीम रखूँ. सो आप देख ही सकते हो कि कितना क्या क्या पहन लिया मैंने. सो दिस इज़ अ थीम इट्स बोहो हिप्पी वेरी फ्री फ्लोइंग फन. यू कैन बी जस्ट योर सेल्फ क्रिएट समथिंग न्यू एंड कम आउट एंड जस्ट हैव अ गुड टाइम. वेल द थीम इट्सेल्फ इतनी डिफरेंट है कि आपको अभी जब गेस्ट आएंगे तो आप देख सकते हो कि वो किस तरह से ड्रेसअप होकर के आ रहे हैं. स्पेशली गर्ल्स जो मेरे फ्रेंड्स ने बहुत ज़्यादा एफर्ट लिया है तैयार होने के लिए. एंड बोहो हिप्पी इज़ वेरी कैजुअल वेरी गोवा वेरी शॉर्ट ड्रेसेस फेदर्स हेड गेयर्स कलर्स. So you'll get to see lots many more creative outfits, sexy girls and hot men. Well, I told you like 31st, the year ends and everybody become very sober. So being January, the first month of the year. So I thought let's take it forward and keep it the theme very Goa, very boho, very hippie. So that's the thing. And being a stylist and designer myself, I wanted to create something very unique which has not been done and I have not done for any of my birthday. Well, from television, Nia Sharma is coming, Brunal is coming, Sukirti is coming, Ali Goni, Karan Patel, many they have confirmed and I hope so they can be here any moment. And Miss India's, Mr. India's, because I've been styling this Femina Miss India for 4 years. So hopefully they'll come to wish me. And then supermodels are coming. So it's going to be a mix of crowd from television, films and models. Being a designer, this is my own creation and I want it to be because like the theme is boho which is free, so you need to wear less clothes, but I wanted to be a little more different, so I wore it a very creative suit which has a print and I have put like these shoulder pads which is made out of feather to just give it a more funky and more quirky to the entire outfit. Says boho hippie and I've been getting messages that it's a very creative theme and they are being like brainstorming what to wear, how to wear, how to put the look together. So I've been helping them. Hopefully they all will be in a great shape.
So even you have designed for
your I've been styling and designing for them, so I have given them few tips. Rest is up to them how they are comfortable and they can wear it and come. Thank you so much. Be happy, be healthy, and be sexy.
And actually, Rohit Pharma ने new calendar launch किया है this year. आप एक calendar आप ही निकाल लेंगे this year.
Sorry?
Rohit Pharma ने calendar new launch किया है. आप इस new calendar launch करने के वाले हैं इस year कुछ भी special like?
No, since last 2 years I have been styling the television calendar by marinating films. One was in Taiwan, one was in Malaysia. So I have done 2 years calendar with all the top television actors. But this year I am launching my own line, so I'm not really doing any calendar.
सक्सेसफुल ईयर है इंशाल्लाह उनके सारे सपने और भी पूरे होंगे और कामयाबी को नई हाइट्स को छुएंगे. आई थिंक यू जस्ट मेट रिहान Shah on his birthday, and you can see how colorful and how different he was looking on his birthday. So that shows you what type of a person he is and what type of a designer he is. वो जरा हटके सोचते हैं और हटके डिजाइन करते हैं. उनके collections always are a little different. And yes, he's different and he's unique and very colorful. So he adds a color to everybody's life. It's a musical and it's something inspired from the western side. So I'm really looking forward to it because abhi to party shuru hui hai. So I'm hoping it's going to be really colorful. It's going to be really colorful and it's musical. So I'm really excited to see how it is. I am looking forward to it.
रेहान मेरा ऑलमोस्ट लाइक 8-10 साल पुराना दोस्त है. मतलब ये कह सकते हैं कि बचपन के दोस्त हैं हम लोग. एंड रेहान का बर्थडे एक साल में एक बार आता है और मैं अभी एक अपने दोस्त को बोल ही रहा था कि जब उसका बर्थडे साल में एक बार आता है एंड इट्स अ ग्रैंड पार्टी, इट्स वेरी वेल ऑर्गेनाइज एंड सुबह तक हम लोग पार्टी करते हैं. एंड ऑब्वियसली रेहान, मैं और जितने भी हम दोस्त हैं जो भी हमारा सर्कल है, वी आर नोन टू वर्क रियली रियली हार्ड एंड रियली रियली पार्टी हार्डेस्ट. शिमरी जो भी इनका बोहेमिया, ऑब्वियसली बोहेमिया इज मोर टूवर्ड्स गर्ल्स, बट वट एवर आई कुड गेट, सो आई थॉट रेहान इज एनी वे वेरी शिमरी एंड अ वेरी शाइनिंग पर्सनैलिटी ही हैज, सो आई शुड गो विद समथिंग फंकी एंड येट अ लिटिल बोहेम बोहे एंड देन लिटिल शिमरी स्टफ. सो आई एम ट्राइंग टू फॉलो द थिंग, बट यस यस आई एम वर्किंग ऑन अ फिल्म विच आई कांट से एनीथिंग. टेलीविजन एपिसोडिक्स आर गोइंग ऑन. I have just shot for Oscars promo, which is going to be coming up, and I'm a photographer, so a lot of photo shoots happening, a lot of collaborations. Me and Rehan have done a music video also, which I have produced and directed, and acted also in it, and he has done the styling, and it has come out really, really well. It's a gothic theme. Thank you so much. अभी मैंने एक video बनाया. It's a web video. It's a web video, and it's called From This Moment On. We have picked up a cover of Shania Twain, who's a very big singer in Bollywood, and we have taken Anmol Chaudhary. I have produced and directed it. I am not acting in that for a change. It's a romantic video of a young married couple. Gothic theme hai, married theme hai. They both are married, and Catholic theme hai uska. And Anmol Chaudhary and a new guy we are introducing called Kunal Thakur. So it's a beautiful video. Hum 1st February ko usko release kar rahe hain, and I'm sure I'll call all of you for the launch, and wish you all the best. Valentine's fever is on from 1st February.
Okay, you're not singing in it, but it's
good singing. Singing in me. Okay, it goes like this. From this moment on, I give my hand to you with all my heart. Bas, singing it now. Rehan ke liye kaun sa song? It's the time to disco. Sab milenge sabko. So it's like that.